Oh no, I'm good. Thank you.
see you.
Oh, good to see you.
Work the camera, buddy. Work the camera. But it's amazing that I put the chicken in the back of my baby. Because every time
Thank you.
I appreciate you, man.
Absolutely. We're not live streaming, right?
Glory to the newborn King. Peace on earth and mercy below. God and sinners reconciled. Joyful all ye nations rise. Join the joy above the skies. With angelic hosts proclaim.
Was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimneys with care in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. The children were nestled all snug in their beds while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. Mama in her kerchief and I in my cap had all settled down for a long winter's nap. When out on the lawn, there arose such a clatter, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters, threw up the sash. The moon on the breast of the new fallen snow,
just like we have here,
gave the luster of midday to objects below. when what to my wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer. With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be
Saint Nick.
More rapid than eagles, his coursers they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by name. Help me if you can.
Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, now Comet, on Cupid, on Donner and Blitzen.
To the top of the porch, to the top of the wall, now dash away, dash away, dash away all. As dry leaves that before the wild hurricane fly, when they meet with an obstacle, mount to the sky. So up to the housetop, the coursers they flew, with a sleigh full of toys, and St. Nicholas too. And then in the twinkling, I heard on the roof the prancing and pawing of each little hoof. As I drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney, St. Nicholas came with a bound. He was dressed all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack. His eyes, how they twinkled, his dimples, how merry. His cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry, like most of your noses right now. His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow, and the beard on his chin was as white as the
snow.
The stump of a pipe he held tight in his teeth, and the smoke, it encircled his head like a wreath. He had a broad face, and a little round belly that shook when he laughed, like a bowl full of jelly.
It was Santa laugh for.
That was good. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him, in spite of myself. A wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work, and he filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk, and laying his finger aside of his nose and giving a nod, up the chimney he rose. He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the dawn of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim as he drove out of sight, Merry Christmas to all, and to all
a good night.
Well done, everybody. How do we decide who? Okay. Thank you for listening.
Did you sign in?
I do.
Hey!